to part 3 of turning my apartment into the house from Smart House. In my last video, we looked at how I automated my overhead lights, but those just won't cut it. I wanted more light, and I also like to have certain vibes going on, depending on what I'm doing in the living room. So I picked up these Philips Hue Play lights. They are perfect for pointing against a wall to add some additional ambience to the room. You can change them to any color, they are Wi-Fi enabled, and they're connected to the Philips Hue Hub for Google Home integration. Fall to see what smart home tech might make the most sense for you.